person will come to deliver consignment of ganja. Accordingly, we laid a trap and we apprehended one person by name Muhammed Adil Shaikh, and found in his possession around 800 grams of substance which is suspect to be ganja. He could not produce any documents of the said possession. Accordingly, we were placed under arrest and for the investigation of the incident.